Welcome to the English Christian Times.
Pope Francis called on internet-based companies Sunday to be vigilant about keeping human traffickers from using electronic communications to entrap victims. Francis said during his remarks to the public in St. Peter's Square on Sunday that the plague of human trafficking exploits the weakest. He said, "Research has shown that criminal organizations use the most modern means of communications to snare their victims with deception." The Pope said, "Education is needed on a healthy use of modern technology, and suppliers of such electronic services must be held to their responsibilities." Jobs advertised on the internet have sometimes turned out to be ruses for tricking people who respond into prostitution, slave labor, or other forms of exploitation. Migrants have traveled to wealthy countries, had their passports seized by the human smugglers who brought them, and forced into prostitution or other illegal activities. International Desk, Christian Times.
Welcome to English Christian Times. This is your YouTube channel. Please subscribe to this free channel. Press the bell icon and share it with all your contacts. You can also post it in your Facebook and WhatsApp groups and other social media. Thank you for spending your valuable time with us. Once again, welcome to the English Christian Times.